this university, this flagship university, was and still is positioned to capture all the opportunities that lie before us.
This building will make a profound difference in our educational journeys, and it will provide a space for bold research and experimentation, new opportunities for collaboration, and position us to fulfill our mission to innovate and lead in science and engineering.
This addition to our family of buildings enhances the student educational experience by setting a high standard for excellence, giving our work a place to be celebrated.
We are working on bringing our services to the next level by building a legal technology lab. The goal of this lab is to help law students and others be prepared for the technology that they'll experience on the job.
We have to be all in AI so that we can get all of this done. And this project really exemplifies that.
It's really my love of science that keeps me going. When I see something making real sense and seeing that I've come up with certain understanding that nobody has achieved, it really makes me excited and feel satisfied.
My research looked into how Spanish was influencing the English in Miami. Ended up, you know, unfolding into this whole project that has come to be known now as Miami English. It actually connected to a community. What is research without connecting and supporting communities of people?
And ended up coming upon a website called Pilots and Paws. They link pilots to different types of shelters and rescue programs, and they link us to be able to fly between certain areas, kill shelters, things as such.
And so we decided to start this class where we engage teams of students with local businesses. The students count the carbon footprint of that local business and then propose solutions.
In a lot of refugee and immigrant populations, in other cultures, mental health is sort of stigmatized. It's not as accepted as it is here, and seeking help can be hard. So I wanted to bridge that gap by going into the social work field.
My skills have grown tremendously. I have become way more confident than I was in the first couple of weeks in the program just by standing in front of the students and just confident in my ability to instruct a whole entire classroom. Let's go!
It is a huge year to be here at UB in the dance department and the arts specifically. It's the 30th anniversary for the CFA and the 50th anniversary for Zodiac. It's a super exciting time to live and grow in this space.
Buffalo Joe is officially a Buffalo Bill.
It doesn't feel real. I've been a fan of this team for a while, so there's even more to, like, maybe than the average player. Like, I want this team to win, no doubt.
And 2-1 Buffalo. Tend to shoot. El Husseini pulls the three-pointer and sinks it.